that I'm fucking just a fat white trash dumbass, but I've been thinking about this a lot, and I think to myself, maybe, I don't know, maybe I'm so stupid I'm smart, because I don't understand why we don't just fucking take heroin off of the streets and put more weed on it in the United States of America. I think it's time that we recreationally legalize weed federally in all 50 states. And then I think we should encourage doctors to give it to people as an alternative to narcotics. Maybe I'm fucking crazy here, but we gotta get fentanyl the fuck out of the United States of America.
Peace, Jerry, peace.
Maybe it'd be a better place if we put a little more weed on it, right? Now, that's about the only thing I know about politics, so vote for me. I'll run for president one day.